It's another day at Mrs. Bar's Cake World's kitchen. We are going to bake because baking is all we do. We love it. Today we are going to do pound cake and you will love it. For the pound cake, we need flour. You need your sugar, brown sugar. You need your baking powder. You need your vanilla. That's like flavor, yeah. You need your eggs, you need milk, and you need salt. Okay, so we are going to measure our butter, 1 spoon of butter. Get your measuring cup. You measure your 1 cup of butter. You put in your bowl. Okay. Now, I want to cream my butter a little bit to make it fluffy. Now, I measure my sugar to 1 cup of sugar, just like the butter. I cream both the sugar and the butter together. Now I want to sieve my flour. I put 2 cups of flour and I sieve. I take my baking powder too. Two half spoons of baking powder. You also sieve your baking powder on top of your flour. Now you pick your eggs. Break them on top of your butter and your sugar that you have creamed very well. You take your vanilla, your flavor, you cut open and then you pour into your egg and your butter and your sugar. Now mix. You take your flour and your baking powder, you add gradually. After putting in your flour and baking powder, you add milk, liquid milk, about 3 spoons of it. Then you mix again. So after finish mixing, you take your cake pan. I'm using a car cake pan that will give out a beautiful cake for your son or daughter at home that loves toys. And then you put your dough into the pan. Now I'm done mixing the cake. Now I want to put in my oven, my preheated oven. I will only check in about 35 minutes to be sure if it's ready. So it's easy to get the cake. The cake pans, they are sold in shops. Buy. Use them, make your children happy at home. Thank you.